This short tutorial will show you how to allow pop-up windows that have been blocked on a website you're visiting. On both Internet Explorer and Microsoft Edge, the process is very similar. The first thing you may see on Internet Explorer if a pop-up window has been blocked is a dialog box drawing your attention to the information bar. On most versions of Internet Explorer, this is a horizontal bar that may appear at the top or the bottom of the browser window. It will indicate that a pop-up window has been blocked from the website. You will either be asked to click the yellow bar and then select options from the drop-down list, or you may need to click an options button. Either way, if you're visiting Banner Self-Service or Blackboard or other commonly used educational sites, you will click Always Allow. The process in the Microsoft Edge browser is the same, but the information bar that displays is no longer yellow. Now let's look at how to unblock pop-ups from a website from the Firefox browser. If you're in the Firefox browser on a PC and a pop-up window does not open, look in the upper right corner of the address bar for a small icon with a drop-down arrow next to it. When you click the icon, select Allow Pop-ups for the site you're visiting. Alternatively, you may also see an information bar with an Options button. If you click that, you can also allow pop-ups from the site. On a Mac, the process in Firefox is almost identical to a PC, but the button may read Preferences instead of Options. Unblocking pop-ups in Chrome on either a PC or a Mac is similar to Firefox. If a pop-up doesn't launch, look in the address bar to the right of the website URL for a small icon with a red X on it. Click the icon and select Always Allow Pop-ups for that site, then click Done. Allowing pop-ups on the Safari browser for Macs is different from all of the other browsers. On Safari, allowing pop-ups is accomplished by clicking the Safari menu option, clicking Preferences, selecting the Security tab, and finally deselecting the checkbox for Block Pop-up Windows. Here's a quick summary. Look for indications that the computer is waiting for you to do something, like a dialog box, information bar, or an icon. You can permanently change the pop-up blocker settings for any of your web browsers, but if your browser allows it, it's probably a better idea to allow pop-ups only on the websites you choose. Remember, new browser versions may look a little bit different from what we showed you here.